Hello out there, Arianators. About said Arianation. That would have been a good one. Arianators.
Yes, with the Arianation.
I am Coach.
Mm-hmm. And I'm Mrs. Coach.
She was just agreeing. Yes, you are. You certainly are a coach. this is CoachCast TV. Would you like to agree with that as well?
Sort of.
We don't know what we're doing.
We're still recouping from the last one we did. I'm sorry.
Yes, we were intending to shoot one more video, but we took them in the wrong order. And in case you are wondering what we're talking about, I will just say Ginger Pisces.
Oh,
and
my God.
Whether you like that type of music or not, it is a must watch, I think. I have no idea. We're a little shaken, but not stirred. And we're going to do Tattooed Heart.
Okay.
Live at the Honda Stage because the Arianators said this was the one to do.
Okay.
And so we're going to get composed.
Okay.
Take a deep breath. Practice our breathing.
I must practice my meditation to rehome myself.
And focus. Okay. Yes. We learned to focus on Ariana last video.
Okay.
So we're going to focus again, but on Tattooed Heart.
Okay.
After this. All right, you ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Tattooed Heart.
It must be Halloween, but I like the stage. I was sitting there looking at her face. I'm like, what's wrong with her face?
Yeah, this must be Halloween.
Just as long as I'm not frightened again. Please.
Yeah.
No more.
Seriously,
frightening.
If you didn't watch our Ginger reaction, assuming it doesn't get blocked, you need to watch that because you'll understand our current state. I'm just going to back up a little bit here.
Said all I need is all your love. Snaps. Through my legs, baby, yeah. I wanna say we're going steady, ooh, like it's 1954. No, it doesn't have to be forever, but just as long. Even make Halloween pretty.
Yeah, well, she looks
it.
Extra good right now after that last video that we did. I got to get that out of my head, but I don't know how. Do you guys know an exorcist?
Oh, gosh.
I'm just asking for a friend.
You're asking for yourself.
Anyway, in the future, we will take the unknown artist last, just in case.
Well, no, you have to kind of understand. There's known and unknown, and sometimes you're pleasantly surprised, and other times you are just severely shocked, which Ariana is pleasantly surprised all the time.
Lord have mercy, her voice.
I know. She can take anything and just make it
this
so
is
nice.
Just soulful. Soulful.
I feel like I just need to mellow out. Get me a glass of wine and
You've said that on a couple of different videos, yes. But you don't drink wine.
No, I don't drink wine. But it's just a statement. I don't drink liquor
you,
either.
You just sit it.
I'll just sit it and look at it.
Yeah.
You know.
Lord help us all.
Anything. Yep. I mean anything.
I think that one of the comments said this was one of her best performances ever, and I can't deny yes. that, but at the same time, I don't know how you tell the difference.
You
because
don't.
They're all incredible.
What we've seen so far, she can take any genre, any stage, any theme, and turn it into where you're just mesmerized. That kind of gives me the... You know, the Righteous Brother, the Unchained Melody. That kind of gave me that vibe, the way she was just so effortlessly.
It was just
so,
yeah, it was soulful.
Just great. I love it.
Yeah, I mean, quite frankly, if there's such a thing as a bad Ariana song, we've not even been remotely close to it.
I don't know how you can think anything she does is bad. She's just got that personality, that charisma, that she can take anything and turn it into just pure gold, it seems like.
Her voice is like a national treasure. It's incredible.
Mm-hmm. She could take a toilet paper commercial and turn it into something beautiful.
I thought you were going to say something else. She could take a...
I was going to say Charmin. commercial and turn it into just pure beauty. I mean, that's how good she is. Get your mind out of the toilet.
You were the one that went there. we have no idea what we're doing tonight. We were derailed completely, and it has bled over into Ariana. Bless her heart.
I love her, though. I mean, but she can. She can take anything and turn it into just pure beauty. That's what I was trying to get across.
And I told the Arianators, and we understand that you love Ariana and that you want to watch the Ariana reactions, and that's great because we want to do them.
Yeah.
But we can't do just Ariana reactions, and... I told you guys in another video, if you're only watching the Ariana reactions, honest to God, you're missing out on a lot of good stuff. So maybe check out some of our other videos on the channel.
Mrs. Coach, it's all over her face. I can't help it. You know, it's just the way it is.
Do you have any words of wisdom before we depart?
I love Ariana. That's what this is my words of wisdom. She's great. Like I said, she could take anything and turn it into pure just gold. No matter what it is,
I'll stand by that. If it's not the best voice I've ever heard, I don't know that there's any that's any better. It would have to at least be tied for first with something else, if there is a something else that's just as good or better. But
what I've heard, there's only a few artists that I know of. Aretha Franklin is one. Whitney Houston is another. That would rank right up there with her. I think it would... Let me take this back. Mariah Carey, too.
As much respect as I have for those artists, and I do know all of them, I will say that I would prefer to listen to Ariana. That's just me.
Yeah, because she can just do anything. They've got just a set vocal, and she can just go. I mean, we've heard a multitude of range just in the songs we listen to.
I don't like to compare artists because they all have their merits and the things that they do well. I'm just going to say that if I wanted to listen to a female solo artist, you're not going to do any better than Ariana. And that's just, that's my opinion. And it's okay if we have different opinions.
Well, we have different opinions all the time.
Yes. So, in any case, guys, we appreciate the suggestion. This was really, really good.
Keep them coming.
And so, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you have not already.
And ring that bell.
And maybe next time we'll do Ariana first, so there'll be no leftover trauma from the movie. From the... You see what I'm talking about? I completely don't know what I'm doing. Not that I ever did, but we're gonna sign off now. So keep us in your thoughts, and we'll see you next time on CoachCast TV.